One boat alone was carrying almost 400 men, women and children, Italian news agency ANSA said. The island's mayor Tutu Martello said he believed the rise in arrivals coincided with the good weather. Lampedusa is one of the main arrival ports for people wanting to reach Europe. More boats were spotted off the coast of nearby Malta, with Charity Alarm Phone saying they needed assistance. One rescue operation could put a total of around 231 people